Our UTR match of the day, Tsitsipas and Malphys. And UTR is calling for the upset. Malphys is ranked 10th in UTR at 15.63. Of course, the rankings have Tsitsipas at 11 and Malphys at 23. What do we think, Jan Mike?
Well, I think that Tsitsipas is going to win that match. So
all right, so you're going anti-UTR.
It's funny. Some 1 week they were all right. This week it's kind of, you know, we've had some upsets on UTR.
But that's that they're literally predicting a UTR because both of them, you know, we've had the trending where I kind of like fudge the stats a little bit. But I can't hear. Both of the UTRs are going one way.
Well, we'll see. We'll talk about it tomorrow.
I'm excited to see it. I'm excited for that match anyway, so it's going to be fun on a few different.
All right, here we go. It starts at 8 a.m. Eastern, so in, I don't know, a few hours, you'll get a little bit of sleep before our tennis coverage begins once again. Malphys and Tsitsipas, and then Chorich and Federer.
That'll be interesting. Again, let's see how fresh Borna Chorich is. Three matches in a row have gone to the tiebreak in the third set. Finished so early in the morning and asked to turn around and play Fed, who's so comfortable in Dubai. He's going for his eighth title. It's his 11th time in the semifinals in Dubai. So I think Federer the favorite, but Chorich has given him some problems, won their last two matches. He's going to have his legs, though. He's going to have to run down a lot of shots. I just don't know how fresh he's going to be.
He may not be fresh, but he also is one of the hardest fighters on the tour. Chorich is one of the hardest workers off court on the tour and one of the fittest guys out there. So does he have it in him? Yeah, he's got it in him. It'll be interesting.
All right, we'll find out tomorrow morning as the week continues. Roger Federer looking for title number 100. How about the man himself, Nick Kyrgios, getting another win today? For Jan, Michael, and Lindsay, I'm Steve. Thanks for watching Tennis Channel Live.